Thanks for helping me decide to go to ISB. I really didn't know where to go, and you helped me figure it out.
Hey Mo, I just want to thank you so much for all you do for the kids at recess. You make yourself available, and they love it, and they love you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for helping me solve my problems.
Thank you, Ms. Hall, for giving us opportunities to look for future jobs.
I really like the way Ms. Carl teaches all of us how to get along with each other a lot better and how to be kind to each other and also to follow directions and make our school a better place.
Dear Ms. Carl, thank you so much for helping me work out my conflict with my friend.
Hey Mo, I just want you to know that we appreciate you here at Fir Grove, but I personally appreciate you because every time I see you, you have something good to say about my kids or a nice word for me. Not only do you help my kids, and they need that, but I see you helping many children and starting new programs and helping the whole community. So we are lucky to have you here, Fir Grove. Please never leave. And just know that you make a difference not only to the students that you see every day at school, but that influence goes all the way back to our homes, and you make a difference for the families in this community. And we love you.
Oh, because he always says hi to me.
I like Mrs. Carl because whenever we have perfect attendance, we get stuff.
Thank you for helping me through all my problems.
Thank you for showing us what to do when somebody's trying to threaten us or doing bad things to us.
Thank you for helping me about my grandpa passing away.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey Mo, I just want to wish you happy Counselors Week, and I just want to tell you how much I appreciate how approachable you are and how gentle you are with kids, and we just love you here and never leave.
Thank you, Ms. Carl, for helping me with all my problems and teaching me things in class that I didn't know.
Thank you for all that you've done and helping me with all my problems. Happy Counselors Week.
Thank you, Ms. Carl, for always being willing to talk to someone.
Thank you, Ms. Carl, for always walking in with a smile on your face and always being ready to spread joy wherever you go.
Happy Counselors Week. I wanted to thank you for your calm and rational thinking and handling of situations in some of the storms we have here at Fir Grove. Thanks.
Hey, Mrs. Carl. I just want to say thank you for how nice you've been to me since I've been new at this school, and it's really appreciated to not just me, but the whole fourth grade and the whole Fir Grove, so thank you.
You're nice for helping people with their feelings.
Mo, I just want to thank you so much for everything you do at our school, especially for our kids. I mean, you have just made some amazing changes here, and I really appreciate everything that you do.
Thank you, Ms. Carl, for all the times when I was feeling not good and sad. You helped me get over it. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Carl, for smiling every day in the morning and making people happy. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Carl, for having a soothing and calm voice and calming kids down.
Thank you, Ms. Carl, for helping people with their problems and not letting them lose hope of friendship and stuff like that. Thank you.
Thank you, Mo, for always being there to help with our students, and anything we need, you're always have your door open.
Mrs. Carl, because she's my best friend and I really love her, and take care of you in the office.
If there's a friendship problem, Ms. Carl always listens to both sides of the story, and she can always find out the best way to help.
Ms. Carl always helps us with our problems, and she is a good
good teacher. And even though she had her sprained arm, she still came to school.
I like that you're always open for us to tell you like what's happening during like recess, while we're at home, while we're somewhere else. So you're always open for us to talk to.
I like how you, in the morning when I see you in the halls, you are always kind and give us a smile and say hi.
I like how you say hi to us every morning and smile to at us.
Good morning, Mo. Just want to thank you for always being there for me and listening and being supportive, and you are a wonderful, wonderful person. Thank you for everything.
I enjoy how positive you are.
Thank you for helping us with the soccer problem.
I like it how you talk like a motivational speaker.
I like the way you greet me with your beautiful smile.
Thanks for being the best counselor ever.
Happy Counselor Week. Thank you for being such a great person and a great counselor for all of us teachers and kids at Fir Grove.
Yes, Happy Counselor Week, and thank you so much for having your open door, because I always feel welcome to come in and talk about kids, and I really appreciate you.
Ms. Carl is the best because she helps with everything when you're having problems, and the second reason is because she, every morning I see her by the door where the by the second grade. That is why Ms. Carl is the best.
Hey Mo, just want to wish you a happy Counselor's Week. You are always calm, no matter how chaotic things may seem. And I've often tried to pretend I was you whenever I had a problem.
Oh, thanks for teaching our kids the most important things. We really appreciate all your work.
I have a pleasure of working with you every day, and I just appreciate all your willingness to help at any moment and to help the students as well. Thanks so much.
Wake me up before you go.
That's good.